You know, signing day, as always, is kind of the pinnacle of our recruiting season. And obviously today was outstanding, you know, to have those 32 guys sign. As I said, it's not just an individual thing, it's a family thing. And these families are excited about, you know, the career path that they took. We're excited about the career path. I'm excited for our coaches. You know, we got some young coaches who this is maybe their first kind of recruiting experience, and getting some guys, that's exciting for them. And some of our veteran coaches, you know, just kind of part of the deal. But you're always excited about that new blood coming in and that new group. And, you know, as always, this is a tremendous class, and we're excited for that day. You know, when you look at it across the board, I feel like we just did a tremendous job of number one, getting size, you know, getting some guys up front. I think when you look at EJ and the Chilcote kid, two big guys inside, which you need in the RMAC. And you got to develop those kids from the ground up. And these are going to be kids that we feel like in the future are going to do great things. And, you know, we got some other guys on that defensive line. I think you look at the linebacking core, the Teal kid, Vic Vega. There's just so much athleticism in there that we need, you know. And we got some great athletes on our team, and these guys are just going to continue to add to it. And I think you look at some of the playmaking abilities of some of the guys on offense, whether it's the receivers, whether it's even the O-line. I feel like we got some great athletes up there. I just think there's guys across the board that, as I said, add to the physicality that we need and the style of play. When a kid chooses to go to a school, there's a lot of things that go into it. Obviously, academics, do they have what I want? The area, you know, is it a place I can see myself for the next 4 to 5 years? You know, financial, there's gonna be some financial stuff in there, obviously. And then the football program. I think when you take all that into account, you know, the area and the Spearfish community, how they revolve around these people and you know, they embrace them coming in. And like I said, they don't know the recruits. They just treat them with respect and treat them very nice, and they're very friendly. That endures people. They see that and they like that. And you can't say enough about the Spearfish community, our BHSU campus community, how they welcome people. And that's a big part of it, you know. We're going to try to give a kid the best offer. We're going to try to give them the best thing academically and the best thing from the football side. But that community side, you know, we have no control over that, but it gets taken care of by the people in this great town and this great university.